this is Robert Williamson Steele. He was a politician, businessman, and miner that lived between 1820 and 1901. He served as the only governor of the territory of Jefferson.